vorhin schon ein bisschen gespoilert haben, haben wir jetzt
how we spoiled before, have we maybe the possibility to find out a little bit more about this musical Pico, your stage. Hello, hello. Not only my stage, also T stage. Hello, T's. Hi, Pico, there are we again. There are we again after a year. Again, after less choir singing, we have found together and make the CCC choir or the CCC a birthday gift. On the search for content, which we can give them, we found something below the console of the fairy dust. We climbed through the fairy dust to look for material for a birthday song and found something. And found an archaic looking EEPROM data and could read it. And found a code there, which we will split into a partiture and a text file, which we couldn't decode yet. So a few days ago, we sent it into the world, into the community, to look if somebody could help with us, and we got help. Exactly. On Mastodon, the Cosmic Botschaft could be decrypted quite fast, and it was found, the text which we will sing was found out. And thank you to all the people and the community which were decrypting that with us, and we are having again a piece of music again for this RCC, for this choir session, so we can sing together. And we will sing together. A few things will be like every time, and a few things will be new. And like always, the music and the tracks will be made by Thies. Please tell us. So until the onboarding session, I will try out tracks with STEM emulations, with a voice emulation software, which you can then download. Which on the choir page, everything is linked, what you need. That should be in a banner now somewhere down there. We also have our own website now. We are no web designers. We are doing music, so it's not that pretty, but all the information is there. So I think in their functionality, it's really pretty. So the partiture is there, and which you can put in a PDF viewer and download it on the final page from the problem. And when you have questions, please ask us. And yeah, that was it. And there's a big blue button on the website where you can reach us. And we will continue now. Tomorrow and the day after tomorrow, there will be another update at 3:15. And right here. And this evening, there will be a Mysterian. And on day 3 in the afternoon, we will sing together. And on day 4, there will be the finished. And the Mysterium is the software Yamulus. That is, I looked into that into the. I tried to go around it in the last 1.5 years, and it looked very hard. Yeah, and software on Linux is sometimes so. And I tried to not use it, but a really nice person but ask again if we would use it with Yamulus, and I finally looked into it, and I was overwhelmed.
So we can simply make music and with laypersons, if you practice music in the same room, they sometimes have even more latency and are less tight and accurate than with this software Jamulus. And so I'm really totally impressed with this, and I would really love to do that with you. The software is called Jamulus, and it is also a little bit hard to use, and I told you I had to be convinced first, and you have to install it, and depending on operating system, you maybe have to configure it a little bit and try to make it work in the first place. And I will tell you, with Linux, it's the most complicated, and you have a really nice tinkering job in front of you, and maybe it'll just work for you. And that's why I'm not just sitting here with my Linux laptop, but also with my silver, ugly proprietary Mac, because it works a lot better on the Mac. But and for low latency, there's a lot that you will do, the length you will go to. But even from the choir side, so to make it work for us, we will meet at 6:30 this afternoon for the onboarding, and we will look together, and together we will see that all the sounds fit together and all the people are at the same volume, and maybe we help each other debugging things. And so that's why it's quite important that everyone who wants to sing with the choir, that they're also present at the onboarding session, and it won't be very long, and maybe we can already sing a little bit, and we can just chat a bit, and it's not really not a big thing, but maybe just drop in would be good, so we can prepare the things. And yes, that means onboarding this evening. And if you want to listen to the reports from the workshop tomorrow and day after tomorrow, and on day three at 4 p.m. we will sing together. Yes, did I forget something? Yeah, all right. So everybody who doesn't think they can do it or don't want to join us with Jamulus, they can upload their voices, and the whole piece has a fixed tempo, and it can be seen in the score. And probably it will be until day three. There will be a timeline for everyone to orient for recording their voice, and they can use that. You can use that to record your own voice if you really are not comfortable with Jamulus, or if you're too shy, or if you have a security concerns there. Yeah. Yes, and the more the merrier, which means to retweet us or retweet us and invite other people. You don't need choir experience. You don't have to rehearse it perfectly to be able to sing with us. As I said, with Jamulus, you can hear the other singers, and you can really sing with a group without supporting the need to support your own voice. And please right, dare singing with us. And who wants to give instrument pieces, please to tell us, and there are scores also and arrangements that can be used for that. And last year we had maybe 15 or 20 instrumentalists who joined, if maybe they want to contribute something this time again, then please join the workshop tomorrow, and there'll be more information about that. Oh yes, please. That would be cool to have more crazy instruments, and there are lots of really interesting musicians in the chaos. And so we are looking forward to this evening for the onboarding session, and you can find all the information under ccchoir.de. And as you can see below here, where we're pointing to, yes, right there. And all right. And a wonderful time to you all, and see you soon, hopefully.